Hey. Hey, Kevin. How's it going? No. I'm just getting ready. I'll be there in a minute. Come on, man. Look, is there anything I can do for you? Okay. All right, well, thank you for the offer. I appreciate that. I really do.
Now, like, I just want to talk to my daughter for a second.
Okay, we gotta go. You know, maybe try back after school.
Lindsay, don't hang up on.
Andrew, your check didn't clear. You say you want to talk to Zoe, but she doesn't need that. What she needs is for you to pay the child support payments you're supposed to. Look, I'm tired of having this discussion, and I'm tired of relying on you. If you want your daughter in your life, pay what you owe.
What? That won't do us any good.
What's going on?
I don't know what's going on. I don't know how we got here. I don't know where here is. Get your feet, okay? You never know how long he's gonna be gone. We need to hurry. We need to hurry.
How are you here?
I woke up over there. I worked on my bonds all night. Lucky for me, not the other girl, I was able to hide.
I forgot about you.
Back there.
Yeah, there's a couple pieces.
Thank you.
Hello.
Yeah. I think I got your package by mistake.
There wasn't a mistake. I was hoping you would do a job for me.
I don't understand.
I have a job for you. Are you interested?
What's the...
A delivery. If you can deliver the package for me, you earn another $200.
I'm sorry, man. You know, I'm not a mailman.
Very well. No hard feelings, huh? Listen, the amount that you have is yours to keep. Just put the rest outside. I take care of it.
What's in it?
Open it.
Look, man, I don't want to get involved in anything that's...
It's nothing bad. Open it.
Books?
Yes, all.
I don't understand why you couldn't deliver this.
Look, it's hard to find good help. People you can trust. You just seem like a loyal person that could use the help.
Is this a joke?
No. It's no joke. It's a job offer. Do you want a job?
Look, I just don't understand why you couldn't deliver this.
I already told you. If you don't want a job, you don't have to take it. Do you want the job?
You don't even know my name.
What's your name?
Andrew.
Do you want the job, Andrew?
Can I think about it?
Of course. I'll be in touch.
Hello?
Do you want a job, Andrew?
Yes.
Great. 4437 Williamson Road. A package is outside of your door. Half the payment is included. The remainder upon delivery.
Whoa. What about the other package?
Keep it. And no one's at the door.
Thank you.
that him? Oh my God, that's him! That's him, he's gonna kill us! That's him, he's gonna kill us! Oh my God! What are you doing? Is that gonna work?
Okay.
Sir? Hello, Andrew. How are you?
I'm doing very well, sir. Thank you.
Great. Any business with your daughter?
All taken care of. Can't thank you enough.
Good, good. If there's one thing we must do, is take care of our young women.
Yes, sir. Is there something I can do for you?
Now that you ask, yes. I have an important delivery I need taken care of. This one is somewhat critical. Do you think you can handle it?
It won't be a problem.
Be careful with this one. It's very important.
Will do, sir.
Andrew?
Yes?
Do you want to know what's in the package?
No, sir. I don't need to know that.
Good man. It will be in the usual place.
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you could spare me some change. Come on, let's go. Hello?
What happened, Andrew?
Look, I got jumped. But don't worry about it. I will find them and we'll get it back.
I hope you can fix this, Andrew. If not, I fear our business will come to an end.
Hello? Hello? Hello, sir? Fuck.
Yes.
I can't find them, sir. I'm sorry.
It's very disappointing.
I know. I can't apologize enough.
Andrew, I need someone dependable. Someone that will accomplish the tasks they are given.
I can be that person for you, sir. I just need another chance.
I don't think you understand. Finding true loyalty, a person that will act without hesitation, that will not question my guidance, that is of value to me.
I can be that for you. I know I can.
170 Jerry Lane. The gate will be open. Make sure they never do it again.
I will.
Ah!
Time to discuss your future.
What about it?
Well, my employer has been searching for some time for a partner that could take on more difficult tasks. Tasks of a private nature that require a certain, sensitivity.
What would I have to do?
I don't want to get into that over the phone, but it would be a step up, easily six figures. More than enough to get rid of all your problems.
I don't know. Why me?
You have proven yourself in many ways, Andrew. Honestly, I think you'd be a good fit. Are you interested?
Yes.
Great. I will arrange a car for you. My employer would like to talk to you in person about it. A word of advice. Keep an open mind.
I will.
I'm here for a meeting.
The saucer as well. No, that's all for now. Thank you, Bindu. Paul speaks highly of you. He says you're faithful. You can be trusted. Is that true?
Yes.
Sit down. What do you want, Andrew? Honestly, if you could have anything, what would it be?
I would want a better life for myself. Be able to take care of my family.
You mean your daughter?
Yes. My daughter.
She's your only family?
Yes.
What would you do for her?
I would buy her nice things for school. Put money away for her college.
This is what you want.
Yes.
No. This is what you need, not want. You need to take care of her. You need to provide for her. The difference between want and need is one that not many people understand. What you want is to give her the kind of life that most only dream of. Am I right?
Yes.
You see the difference?
I do. Why am I here?
Won't you ask me what I want?
What do you want?
So many things. I want my husband to have survived that silly war. But death is a part of life, and we will all face it. I want to feel safe. I want to feel like the world isn't controlling me, but it's a fight. Time is not on my side. I want the years that were taken from me while he was gone. But time is fickle. Youth and age do not walk hand in hand. But there is something that can be done, and I need someone to help me do it. That's why you're here.
What do you need?
I will always remember my husband just as he left me. He will never age. And for some, that's the best they can ever ask for. To always be that person at their best. Even if it's only in memory. However, the rest of us aren't so lucky. Our faults will only magnify until we are unrecognizable. Who could know it's us once time has run its course?
I'm sorry.
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth. But I don't know what we're talking about.
We're talking about youth. Andrew, keeping that which is yours, striking the uncertainty of aging from its hold.
How?
I found a way. But it requires a certain kind of skill set.
What do you want me to do?
It's not what I want you to do, Andrew. It's what you need to do.
What is it?
I will provide specimens for you.
What specimens?
Young women. And you will extract their blood for me.
Extract their blood?
But only the freshest will do.
I don't understand.
You will do this because it is the most fitting end to the lives of these girls. They will always be remembered as they are, young and beautiful. Their youth will be carried forward in the memories of their families.
I can't.
You will do this because I'm owed it for the youth that was taken from me years ago. How old is your daughter?
Fourteen.
What a wonderful age. One that should be savored. wouldn't you say? You will do this because your daughter will want for nothing for the rest of her life. She will be akin to royalty, and she'll have you to thank for it. You yourself will be given the life you've always deserved. Or we can go back to where you started.
Where do all the girls come from?
Everywhere.
Why haven't you been caught?
Wealth affords many things, as you will learn.
Ugh!
Wealth affords many things, as you will learn.
How much time do I have to decide?
Are you interested?
Yes.
Perfect. A vacancy just opened up.